Hollywood sexy siren Payal Rohatgi, who was recently seen at the premiere of Twilight Eclipse, has confirmed the news that her ex-boyfriend Rahul Mahajan is indeed trying to get back to her.
I don't want to speak to him.
A few days back, Payal was quoted saying that Rahul had been calling and sending her messages at odd hours of the day for the past 1 month. Quite irritated with the attention seeker's messages, Payal even said that Rahul had offered her a crore to be part of his Swayamvar.
No, I don't want to talk further about this because I think more importance giving to this thing is not really worth it. I should talk about my work and I'll have something really pleasant, good surprise to you guys very soon.
What's interesting is that after sparking a controversy, Rahul and Dimpy Ganguly's marriage that had happened on national television is now hitting the rock. If reports are to be believed, Rahul's wife Dimpy left the house yesterday after both of them had a heated argument. Looks like Rahul just can't get over Payal.
I just want to be left alone.